Hey everyone, it's representing 50 plus. I just wanted to show you this nice manicure I finished doing. The lavender color is from Lime Crime, and this is a really, really creamy finished polish. It has a great formula. It actually came out opaque with one coat. I did use two coats because I happen to like two coats on my nails. But they have a whole set of colors that are pastel colors. You've probably seen them on the web. And just pick up a bottle of it. One color and you'll really be hooked on it. I only own one color, but I may get another one because I really like the formula of this. The other color I use, I got this from Rite Aid on sale. It was $3.49. This was the salon, complete salon manicure. And it's almost like a denim blue. If you think of jeans, that's what the color is. It's a little lighter, almost like a steel blue. And it's called Resurrection. And that's what I have on my pointer and ring finger. And the design is a basket weave. I got this tutorial just in case you want to try it because it took me a while to do it. The girl that did the tutorial on her blog did all her nails. I don't have patience for that. There's no way I could do that because it took me quite a while to get that on just these two accent nails. But I really, really like it. I used Seche Vite makes a base coat. I don't know if a lot of people know that, but Seche Vite makes a base coat. And I found out that it's really making my nails nice and hard. So I'm actually liking this a lot. And then I topped it off with the Seche Vite top coat, fast drying top coat. Put a nice thick layer on top of the lines here. And the way to achieve this look, I have seen tutorials on YouTube where they actually draw it with a striping brush. I don't have the dexterity for that, so that's not going to happen. I use striping tape. Anyway, the blog that had the tutorial is called Casa de Polish. I'll put a link on the bottom, and if you search under Casa de Polish, the title of the blog is called They're Like Metallic Volleyballs. And when you see her manicure, you're just going to die and you're going to want to try this. So anyway, representing 50 plus, thumbs up, like, and subscribe. Take care.